Hi guys, today I'll be showing a concept on rotating armor stands and animated armor stands. So rotating armor stands, it's pretty easy. You just spawn in your armor stand and you put in this command tp at e name equals rotator, because I named them rotator. So you can find it, and then -3 on the fourth one for counterclockwise. If you wanted to do clockwise, you just put 3. No, rotate clockwise. Or you can put any number here to increase the speed, but at 1 it's kind of glitchy, kind of like goes really slowly and everything. Anyway, so for animated, it's slightly harder. So you have a scoreboard, armor state, and I put 2 command blocks. So the first one adds 1 to the armor state every tick, and then at 12 it loops back. And then this is just a string of command blocks that's for every single tick. It's a different one For 1, the right arm's at -10, the left arm's at 10. And for at 2, right arm's at 20, -20, left arm's at 20. And it goes all the way through the whole string. You can animate every single body part, but it'll take a bit of work. And you can make this as long as you want, like up to infinity. And that's pretty much it. So, thanks for watching.